I'm afraid this house does not look very eco-friendly. We need to replace all of these walls with organic materials.